Can the always on display clock style on Samsung One UI 6.0? Open the app drawer on your device. Tap the settings app. Now scroll down up to lock screen. Tap on a lock screen. Here you can see always on display. Make sure the toggle on it. Now tap on always on display. Here you can choose how it use on always on display. Now tap on a clock style. Here you can see different clock style. Select the clock style you want to use on your always on display screen. Also tap on a image clock. Here you can choose sticker, AR emoji, Bitmoji, photo for your phone gallery or theme. Also choose the color. So select the clock or image clock. Here we select this clock. Tap on a done at the bottom right. Now lock your phone and tap on a screen to see the clock style you want on your device. Now you can see the clock style on your always on display. Now unlock your device. Again go to same settings, tap on a clock style, select the clock style from select clock or image clock you want to set. Again we select this. You can also change the clock color like this. Tap on a done at the bottom right. Now lock your device and tap on a screen to view the lock. It's quite easy to change the always on display clock style on your Samsung phone. That's it. Please like it.